Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that.
Amen indeed.
I better focus on this board and start tying these clues together.
Well, investigate. Gather info on character by selecting all the correct clues. For each section, there's a specific number of clues to select.
Thanks.
Oh god, okay, let's with the SMS. You want to party and good luck. Alright.
The David's own investigation? Thanks, Frank. I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week.
Okay, Nathan. What is this?
I hope in this case that David has good tracking skills.
Okay, who did he track?
At least David was finally going after the right suspect. You need to get rid of these damn cameras, David.
The surveillance cameras? The license plates?
Look at all these license plates. I hope he was tailing Nathan.
Might be. Might be that. Might be after this. Could it?
Maybe he was trying to help Kate in his own messed up way. Does David know what's going on with Rachel, or is he just paranoid about everybody? David really has been on Rachel's ass for a while. She should have been upset.
And
of course,
a photo.
I'm a suspect. Proving David sucks as a detective. Sorry.
All right. Okay. We need three clues about Nathan. Is it? Okay. What else could be about Nathan?
And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here.
David's clues.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
I don't know. Look at it.
Wow, sir. This looks like an expensive machine.
That speaks for Nathan?
That's definitely Chloe's car.
All right.
There's Nathan dealing to the kids right out in the open. Yep, another car David was tracking.
Okay. What's the number on the plate? TPF. TPF. Shit, TPF.
Who else was David tracking here?
TPF. SX.
Why the hell are you following these people?
W.
And to where?
Okay. That's one TPF. Okay, let's select that. And the machine, and when he deals.
Damn.
Stuff.
I must have missed something.
Okay, or not. And that?
Come on. Deduce Nathan's license plate number, then match it up with the coordinates.
I thought... Or isn't that his car? That could be true.
Who does this car belong to? Interesting. Is this Nathan's car?
Okay, let's try. Then we don't need these coordinates, but TWLG. Nope. TWLG must be that one, because that was TWN. Okay. select this one and that car, and
this makes no sense, Max.
I don't know if that is even the right things I chose from over there.
Of course Nathan drives an SUV.
Oh.
Overcompensating.
Whoa.
As usual.
Look at that. There is the broken light. The broken light.
This is the goddamn math.
Yep. Okay.
I suck.
That one. That is his car. SXF.
Okay. Nathan's taillight is busted. And I'm pretty sure I saw that on one of the license plate photos.
Wait, SSX. That's one. Alright.
Oh, yes. Now we're finally getting somewhere.
I hope.
Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
Okay, we should investigate even more. Okay, Nathan's clues. Frank's clues. What's going on with them?
Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. Frank is for sure the local dealer, but I doubt Rachel was carrying drugs for him.
Hey, Mr. Nair, I have both come to my office to warn me that Rachel Amber has been a drug mule. Okay.
Frank's account book. But the client names are encrypted.
Okay, can we decrypt them?
Maybe Rachel took a road trip with Frank, but she did come back. So weird how close they were. But Frank couldn't keep Rachel. Or protect her. There's no doubt she loved him in some way.
Okay.
Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten.
Okay, is that some...
What happened to Rachel after this? She dumped Frank, but I don't think he would hurt her.
Okay, then let's select the book and this here to decrypt, maybe?
Yes, the game is on.
Okay.
Now. Talk to us, account book. Tell us everything.
Man, that is some serious detective
see
action
if I can
going.
Find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club.
Okay. Look at the paper first.
Okay, Max. Remember these names.
Rot.
See how Nathan fits in with all this.
Nathan. Nathan is Rot. Max. Any name else that we might know here? KT? Kate? Is that Kate? Okay, Nathan is rot anyway, so let's see if we can find
Frank
that
sure is
somewhere.
Keeping his customers satisfied.
Rot he could for open $65, holy shit. Okay, we have one rot. One rot here.
Two deals with Nathan on the same day?
Mm-hmm.
Party supplies, no doubt.
Oh my god. $900.
I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
No rods in that.
I wonder what dog name Frank would have given me.
Rot, rot. Rot, 250. Okay, that all on the same day?
If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk? Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high. That explains a lot.
Alright then. Oh, I can't even choose that one. I can't even choose that one, so I have to pick three, then... That had rot, right? That doesn't... That did... Yep. Nope. This one then. Rot. Okay.
Oh, yes. These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Good work.
Hey, Max. See if you can put together all those Rubik's clues. Just holla if you need any info while I go online to make sure we haven't missed anything.
Okay. Well then.
Max,
these here.
Roger that. I have to analyze Nathan's
Finally.
Messages. What could help me unlock this phone? There's a lot of numbers in here.
Okay, well, if he is...
If there is a dark room, we better find it. It's a good thing Chloe slipped all these files on her flash drive. This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate. Did he do the same thing to Rachel at another party? Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful.
Might indeed.
Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack. Oh, so busted. It's good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks.
Nathan Prescott has disrupted various classes over the past few... Okay. Okay, he was missing from...
Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it.
Alright, then let's select the phone and the numbers and maybe this one. And his shit here.
Okay, Max. Let's blow this code up and go home. Let's start hacking.
The SIM card. I can only look at it. SIM pin 111. Okay. That should have changed by now. 1111. Okay, no.
Oops. Bad code.
Damn it. Yep, that would have been too easy. So on that paper. 4-digit code. That one is in a circle, so 9535. 9535.
9535. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Maybe lost numbers of his phone? That would be bullshit. Cell phone 1010. 1010.
You locked it, dumbass.
Damn it. Okay, rewind. One try and third try. Okay. Good then, let's just go all through all these numbers. 542, why is that in red? Okay, whatever. 9988. Just go. 9988.
Oops. Bad code.
Nope. Go back instantly. Zero zero five eight. 8.
Oops. Bad code.
How about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Okay. Back. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 1.
Oops. Bad code.
Okay. So not really anything on that paper. Maybe just the last digits of here? 5, 4, 2. Puck. Couldn't I use the puck? I forgot the number. 5, 4, 2. So maybe nothing. 5, 4, and 2.
Oops. Nope. Bad code.
Okay, well, maybe Nathan. Pussies can't fucking fight. You fuck up. Okay. That's nice. Thank you for your kind words. So it has to be in here somewhere. Numbers. Give me date of birth. Maybe 1995. 1995.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Okay. Work phone, cell phone, we tried that. 7, 0, 6, 3.
You locked it, dumbass.
Okay, get back.
Oops, bad code.
Nope, and something else was there. 1, 1, 9. 8.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Okay. Go back a notch. It has to be somewhere. Can I just use the puck then?
Oops. Apply. Bad code.
Apply.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be.
And the puck. Alright. Yeah, why not? 8, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 0, 8. Yes.
Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
Okay, what is what up? Need the G. Calm down, bring to me.
Yes.
Pigs on the beach.
This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs. Drug dealer drama. God, Nathan. You're out of control.
I need the wheat.
So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker. No, Nathan. It's time for you to watch out. Is this from Nathan's father?
Do not contact me at work. I've told you this before, and being high is not an excuse anymore. It's business, just a hobby. You want me to treat you like an adult who can get things done on his own? Impress me. I'd like nothing more than to be proud of you. Not there yet. Okay. Got that.
I'm so glad you're working with me on this.
Take a breath, Max.
Wow.
Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
All right. You're paying high prices. Tweaking hookup up. How much? Three. I have to find three. Car time charge me double. Nope. Oh, I'm on the way. Load the bowl. Okay, what up, neat.
Okay. So
the party started 8 PM October 4th. 8 PM October 4th. October 4th, 10 PM. Charge me double. Okay, let's just select this because that has. Okay, I actually wanted to look at the others first. You home? Got party tonight. That is before. But we're looking what he did after that. He need wheat. Sorry for being more stuff. Okay, that is that is the only one having stuff. Having the right time. 39. 5 PM. Seven. Nope. 10, 7. I'm looking for the 4th of October. 11 PM. That's after the party, or when the party was going on. And now for the pictures.
Was Frank meeting Nathan at the junkyard?
Frank meeting Nathan.
If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, she would fry his ass. Oh, that has to be the Prescott estate. Poor rich Nathan.
Poor rich Nathan indeed. Okay.
I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest. That beach is like Frank's main office.
Hmm. But that is not the correct date in any of these.
Doubt that Nathan stays in his dorm room. So he could be hiding clues there too.
But it is 7 p.m.
Not much out there.
That would be the right time. Wouldn't it? What was that?
Somebody is stocking up on gas.
Or that one. Or that one. So he was there. He was there.
Oh, to fuel up shit. Water, Otter.
Okay.
Try again.
That one.
Chloe.
Well, investigation is real.
The place. Let me dig up some more clothes here. Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
Prescott.
I'm shocked.
Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody, except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful.
Definitely.
Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
That was cool. That investigation? Pretty awesome. This game has so many awesome things. Loving it. Alright. Old barn.
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
Alright. Well then, let's find a way. Car. It's through here? Oh, look!
Chloe!
There's
the
way.
The front door! Come on!
Oh, yes! Maximus rules!
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest!
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Nathan, talk about your... Yeah. Really? I don't have time texting
now. Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing. This tractor has paid its dues. I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
Okay, whatever, if you insist. There's a photo. What is that doing here?
Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range.
Back in the days.
There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
You don't know if you don't try. It's getting so dark again in here. Hook.
If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon.
Old.
These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Crate.
Ah, the good old days.
Oh, okay. Somebody had a good meal.
So many haystacks, so few needles.
Ground. What is here? M- Wanna just search the ground?
Just rotting wood.
Search the ground for stuff, okay. Let's see, over there.
Nothing here.
Nothing here. The tracks.
Okay. There's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be.
Scope out the perimeter.
Should I leave?
There has to be more here than this crate.
Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies.
Ground on here?
Nothing here.
Nothing, really. Am I just searching through the same ground?
Damn, lots of info here.
Things again and again? Did you find something?
Is this?
It's a hatch.
It's totally brand new.
Secret bunker out down there.
Why? No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Worth a try. Okay, so maybe...
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked.
The hooks.
I got this. I hope.
Attach Mr. Hooky to there and then just press the button and see what happens. So where was the button? On that here. Yes, okay.
There's no way this rusty ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
Well, I'll try. Okay, but I would have to... connect that to something else anyway, would I? Platform? Can I climb on that?
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Alright, so now that we are up here... gonna pull that down. Okay.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on.
You will then get on. Right, and from there, we should do something with that rope.
Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off.
Wow.
I need to hook this up to something heavier.
To something heavier. Maybe the tractor? But these ropes are not connected, are they? I need that rope to do something. Maybe can I? Let me... go back in time. Ah, now we have that here. Can we attach it there? Nice, very good. Okay, now push it. Push it down. Wait. Okay. Pushing it down there.
Strikes again.
Indeed he does. Okay, let's go down. Let's see what is in there. I fear nothing good. Down
damn,
the hatch.
This is heavy.
I hope nobody is gonna...
What?
Lock us down there.
Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did.
Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.
All right, let's have a looky.
This bunker is so surreal.
That is a keypad too. There was a red thing on his notes last time with three digits. Was it 542?
Oh yes.
Oh, that memory.
I thought that only worked in the movies. Open sesame.
Okay.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Uh-huh. Come on.
That is legit creepy.
Now what the hell is this?
Photo printer, photo studio.
I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world.
Yeah, but why does he need to hide it here?
That son of a bitch.
Construction, okay. Whatever you feel like.
Talk about tortured.
Everything is sketchy as fuck, but nothing about Rachel here.
Maybe in the computer. What's that note about?
Whoa. What is going on between Nathan and his father?
Can he get a nicer handwriting? Oh my god.
Oh yeah, school suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott family.
Inform me, Dad. You're still my son and I want us to fulfill our destiny. Okay. That is all. I don't know.
Let's see what's in here. Oh my god.
Isn't that Kate?
No.
She is, right? Oh, okay. So he brought her down here?
Oh yeah. School suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott.
Brought her down here after the party? To make photos? And told her it was the ER? That is all the files. There's the Rachel and the Kate file.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh, no,
it's empty, so Victoria is gonna be the next one.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
That is so fucked up.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Fucked up.
This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel has passed out and she has something in her mouth. What happened to her? This shot is so staged. I
can't believe it's real. I can't.
Oh, man.
Kate looks so doped up. She has no idea she's being posed. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit.
Wowie.
Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System.
So all the Prescotts, or at least his dad too, must be involved in this shit.
I've never seen so much pricey equipment before.
Because he wouldn't be able to create that
so
all by himself.
So this fancy tripod?
Wow.
Somebody likes their whiskey.
Isn't that the same whiskey bottle we found at Principal Wells'
These
place?
These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate.
That doesn't have to mean anything, but maybe let's just have one brand in this place.
This must
well,
be
we should
crap
keep
that
in mind.
From Frank.
Ant needles.
Needles. Gross.
Okay. So far, there.
That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here.
I think we have seen enough.
Whoa. This says it all about Nathan. He needs help. Tuck tape in a bunker is always a bad sign.
Cans, food, water, okay. Let's leave. You've seen the most important stuff. So you know that place?
Wait for me! I know exactly where I'm going!
Okay, you know that place in the photo? Alright.
Look, this is it! This is it! Are you gonna help me, Max? Chloe, stop! Look.
Oh, God.
No, Rachel, no, no, please not her.
Are you kidding me?
Chloe. Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead?
So are we positive that it is her? Ghost here again. I wonder what is up with that, with all the supernatural stuff, and how it is all linked. Episode is not done yet. Man, that's a long episode, isn't it?
I see two moons.
Hmm. Now, are we?
Ethan enjoys his last party.
Yeah.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her, so we could get real justice and revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is going to get in my way.
So are we 100% sure that that was Rachel?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
Even if she wasn't that in particular, I think it doesn't really look good for her. I don't see any story where she could be alive still.
Oh, shit! This is like that eclipse!
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
It can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky!
Impossible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Two moons.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, obviously. If you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Have a beer, huh?
I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty.
Just so you got a photo picture. Now? Come on.
Move.
Action.
Gotta find that
got no
Nathan
time for
asshole.
Shit. Come on, Max.
Yeah.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra-violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
No. Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
You poor won't. Warren.
I know how to be invisible here.
All is so new for him.
Text soon.
Okay. Good. Business now.
Hi, can I take your coat or anything? No.
That is one of the famous Vortex Club parties, huh?
Okay, Chloe. Would have where the hell are you?
Expected it exactly like that. Hi.
All these clothes.
I'm on the list. Aren't I? I don't need.
Club always give me attitude.
Hi, Stella.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Oh. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Yeah, we know what girl.
Why does Nathan creep you out? He should. I just want your reasons.
He's a bully for one thing, and he hit Warren for another. But have you ever looked at his eyes? Glazed and raging. Me know what.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Okay.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with
okay.
my job and scholarship.
I'm not nice, Mr. Jefferson.
Stella, you're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is
I'm just thinking and hoping that Mr. Jefferson isn't involved in this. Because episode 2, we had that one moment where he got a strange phone call. really hope this doesn't mean anything. But it would make sense somehow, wouldn't it? A pool DJ party? That is really cool. That is really cool. But I guess you need a lifeguard. Because pool plus so many drunk people is not very good. Okay.
I need to find Nathan and take him down.
Nathan, drinks. We should drink.
There's Courtney drinking.
It's Courtney?
Without Taylor or Victoria.
Hey, Luke.
I wonder why.
Luke. You know something?
I almost didn't see you.
Max, you're the only person I don't mind seeing right now.
Huh.
I was looking for Nathan.
I've avoided almost everybody here tonight. Why are you looking for Nathan?
No big deal.
No big deal.
Really? You look pretty fucking intense. Is Nathan bothering you? I have dreams that
just
somebody...
Just tell me if you saw him, would you?
Sometimes dreams come true. Today I saw Warren give Nathan an epic headbutt.
Yes, give it up for Brother Warren.
Huh.
Now all we have to do is drive all these goddamn Prescott vampires.
That music is really loud.
I think Sean Prescott wants to drive all of us out of town. Or into Pan Estates.
I met him once at a Bigfoots game. Mean fucking bastard. Oh man, he explains Nathan.
Preach it.
Yeah, good to know that.
Okay, I have to get going. Thanks for seeing me.
No, thank you. For helping Kate. And for keeping it real. Peace out.
Alright. Oh, whoa, dude. Mind where you swing your shit. Vortex Club VIP. He's not gonna let me in.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
Okay.
I'm on the list, okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen.
No, you
listen.
Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
How about some glow sticks? Oh, okay. Is that behind, so the other way of the pool, maybe? Hey, Alyssa!
Oh, shit! Alyssa!
Oh,
okay?
She was...
Yes, I just got tagged by a water weenie and fell in the pool.
Oh,
I'm
she moving. Was the one in the water.
Of course, this is the one time you didn't warn me, Max.
Shit, sorry! Can I rewind that far back, maybe? Come on, move it. Ah, I'm talking to him already. Okay. Yeah. Warn Alyssa. Come on. Too late, damn it. Take it way back. Way back.
Alyssa, incoming!
I'm on it.
How would you... All right. Yeah. Of course. Every time there. How would you get punched in like that by a pool noodle? All right. Okay. So, lane reel. What is that gonna do? Push it. Oh. Boo!
Who stopped the music, okay?
Whoopsie. Just go?
Yes, you.
And then rewind. And shit is gonna stay there. But I saved her still, did I? I hope. She's fine. Okay. Now, hello? It is so too dark. Not back here then? Well, I'm not getting out now anyway. So, can I just go through here? Hello? Now it's working. Alright. Just tried that again. Little bug. Okay. No big deal. Now we're in.
Is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Zachary and Juliet. No, Trevor, Dana, Victoria.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I don't blame.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Why not? We're not enemies.
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Okay. We should, right? Just, yeah, let's see how she does it. She only tells her to stay away from Nathan. Wouldn't that be enough?
Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at a party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him. Mm-hmm. Just make sure you stay away from him.
Yeah.
And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time. And yeah, I have other nice people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful, too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Good. Well, that turned out good, I think. Okay, there she is.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria. I'm glad I remembered her. I hope she's okay.
Yeah.
Chloe, Nathan.
Hope she's gonna be okay.
Nobody has
seen. I think she's gonna be okay.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide in there.
So, you made it, Max.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. Really hope he isn't fishy.
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole cake situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks.
Yep.
I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. But I don't want to get in the way of the party.
He's such a rock star.
The winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes.
Stop
the envelope,
it.
Please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh my god! Mind blown.
Mr. Jefferson, it was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Well, yes, I can.
So, could we have won too?
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
I don't know what we could be that we could have entered a photo too and won. I just missed out the opportunity.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
You should have called the police in the first place. That actually would have been very smart. Holy shit. Now that I'm thinking about it. Well, of course, they work for
stop
the Prescott's kind of, so...
Chloe.
Right.
Not
just
sure.
Get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Okay, very careful now.
God, I want to fucking kill that little psycho.
focus if you're yelling. Please.
That is legit creepy. Ooh, buh-buh.
So I will get your revenge. I swear.
Where is it? Yeah,
Rachel.
That's the corner, is it?
Rachel. Max, please hurry. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh! No.
No. Oh, God, no.
Chloe, look out.
What the fuck?
Be dead, come on. Oh, you asshole. You fucking asshole. That can't be it, right? She can't be dead. That is something where I could saved her, and I missed that out too. I will not be able to take that. You accepted Chloe's request. Most people did. You stopped Warren from beating up. Most people did. No one got hurt. Most people did. And Victoria believed your warning. Most people did. Nice. So mainstream. There is nothing about you got Chloe's shot. But that can't be final, can it? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna see that in the next episode. You can actually watch it right now. Click in the link below or in the end screen. And I'll be happy to see you there. So for now, peace out.